Hey guys, it's me, Samai, and I'm back again with another video. So today, guys, I'm gonna be doing King's Court, if you see by the title. So yeah, just to point out, guys, look at my nails. They look very cute. Just to say, guys, my mom did this herself, and she actually used glue, which I don't like touching because it's just weird for me. So. Yeah, let's just get on with the video. So I had my pushing in, but I didn't tell you I did change it because some did fall into it. If you watch my videos, some did fall into it, and it kind of messed it up. Guys, we just did laundry, those are some towels. They're actually shorter than I expected, but. Okay guys, so my camera will not seriously stand up. Okay, this is gonna be the best angle I can do. Just kind of like this whole okay, so I'm just gonna sit like this. Close my eyes. Cookie, love this cookie. Definitely the cookie wins because this one's way more dense and hard. I'm just looking at this one. This one and this one. Oh my, it's so easy. This really, really hard. It's like the latex though on the top. If I haven't said that, I'm plenty of that. It's like hard little plastic. You can hear it. It's like smushy. Cut TV on. Is it coming on? Like it is? I don't know. And this pant bun. Is it cut on? I don't know though. It actually did. So, yeah. And this one is definitely the winner. I just hate this, but it also costs $1. So, pant bun one. Just put them over there now. Okay, cake. Guys, my mom was watching this. I don't know what these people be saying, and we ain't got to say that. Okay, it's pretty loud though. Shut up, TV. So it's this one. It's cake. And this fish. That got messed up, like I said, because it was in my squishy bin. Didn't say at the beginning. Seinfeld. So this one definitely won. And that little Louboutin fish lost. I love this one. And that one cost $7. A lot of my squishies cost $7. And guys, don't mind my hair. My mom just like crazed it. And there's like another one in the box. So, yeah. Wish it was like one. Wish it was like this way. Okay, so let's go again. This one and this one. Okay, Mrs. French Fry. Wait. Okay, so Mrs. French Fry. It's kind of dense. This one. The unicorn, which is my first squishy, but this one has to lose because it's just so defaxed everywhere. So, and Mrs. French Fry wins! It's not that slurizing though, but I love this one though. It's like so fun to squish. So let's go with can. I could just turn this way because I can't see because it's low down. So this one, and this one. So the soccer ball, crush ball. It's very hard to squish. And this donut, red donut, cherry donut. So the cherry donut has to win because it's way more so rising and softer than this crush ball. Crush ball is like very hard, so yeah. Yeah. You're serious. This is so hard. Is this one, which I love it. It's a costume cutie. And the costume somewhere in there. They have time to look. It's seriously still rising. We'll just have to wait for that one. And then this hamburger doggy. This one went every time, so I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna pick you this time because that one, this actually, it's still rising. Guys, look, you can see it's still like in his face. So, this one definitely wins because it's just so squishy. So, let's go again. It's so easy. Crush ball, super hard. I did give this to someone, but they probably left it here. Miss Hart. This person loved this. They don't have to put any names out there. They probably don't want their name on camera. Well, on YouTube, please. So, and ice cream. And I just said that was a loser. Well, this ice cream squishy. It comes from Claire. This happened. Oh no, never mind. Thinking something weirdly. So this mushroom, I got that mushroom like last time. It was so hard. This gets like a cake or something. This bear. Oh, this one loses. Go over there. It's real ugly. And this really, really cute bear. And I do have the other one in like pinky brown. So yeah, I love this one. This is in my first squishy package, and I love it. Okay. I can't see. Okay, basketball. Crush ball. Why do I keep getting crush balls? And carrot cake. Okay, so loser, winner. So, guys, I think we did that quite enough times. So, let's put all the losers back. Because they suck. So, we're going to squish you back down there. Unless I make this a little easier, I'm going to kind of like turn this way. You guys can maybe like see me better. So, yeah. This one. I picked that one, but I don't want to choose that one. Because I don't know what it is. Because a lot of them are a circle. And there was. So, ice cream. And cake. Winner, loser. This one, this one. This is very easy. So here's this one. Panda bun, loser, I'm sorry. This is definitely the winner. So put that one back there. So this one. Okay. I'm sorry, Carol the cake, even though you're super cute, you're not that so rising though. So you won't have to die. Just have that though. And Cookie. I love Cookie. Mrs. Cookie. So we have two squishies left and I already see them. So Mrs. French Fry versus Mr. Miss This Donut. Sorry, Mr. Donut.
I love you.
Okay, so we have some squishy. Oh. So the one that's left, it automatically goes to the loser pile. How? It's so squishy. Well, you just got to lose. So, let's go again. And this one. This one. So Frenchy Fry again. And Kiki Cake. It's called a Kiki Cake. I think it is an ice cream cake because it looks like ice cream in the middle. So ice cream cake or Frenchy Fry, which I already showed. Kiki Cake, ice cream cake. Okay, so sorry for the term. So winner. And I already see the last two, which is Cookie Cookie. I'm sorry, Cookie Cookie, but This one's way moisturizing than you. And get the last one, Carol the Cake. You got to go. That's not Carol the Cake, but it's okay. So this is our winner of the day, guys. She's so cute. Okay, I hate doing that. Okay. So this is our winner, which is so slow rising. The winner is just awesome. And here's the licensing on her. It says, made in China. I don't know what that says. But this is our winner. Yes, if you don't know, every time I get a winner, I have to play with that one every, well, basically all day. I started that just like 3 seconds ago, so yeah. Okay, guys, that's been enough talking with today. So this is our winner. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you get a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications, and I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Peace!